some updated information now on a story we brought you earlier in the show. An Oshkosh man who had been missing since Thursday night was found at his residence early this morning.
Yes, according to Oshkosh police, 24-year-old Kenneth Cron was found by a family member checking his residence. Officials say they don't know his whereabouts while he was missing.